Welcome back to B&B Product Review. My name is Danny. This is Bobby. Today, we're going to be reviewing dessert from Walmart. Before we show it to you, comment down below and let us know what you think it is. Also, be sure to like and subscribe. We'd really appreciate that.
Yeah.
Okay. I think we're going to be doing a Mukbang then.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Bobby, ready to show them?
Yeah, let me grab it right fast. Right here is donuts.
Beating up a box or anything, because of course you also got to put my whole family. We're going to eat a couple of pieces anyway.
Yeah, we are not sponsored by Walmart.
This was a shake from the other video.
Yeah, I should check that out too. Yeah, I got a surprise. All right, I'm gonna grab the pick. Oh yeah, I got some. You go first. Oh, I'm gonna get this box. Okay, we're gonna set you guys up. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, that'll work.
You want to grab your pick.
Oh, what pig? Tastes like they're all different.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Closest box coming right now. Right there. I'll be back. I'm gonna run up and get some napkins. My hands got chocolate all over them.
Okay. I was just gonna use your shirt. Too bad. Be sure to get that last video where we was reviewing Sonic. I just didn't finish up the second part. It was a little bit thick.
That's plenty of napkins. There's you all.
Thank you.
May want to. I have been chopping all over them.
Alright, you ready to move? Try the
name. Yeah, there you go.
What do you think about it?
down because you need some new this is something stitching in them.
That could be a messy eater sometimes. What would you rate that donut?
Probably about maybe 7.5. Because towards like the second donut, the chocolate to me was getting a little sweet, so I'd mostly eat the bread off of it.
I'll give it an 8. I like it pretty good. I like chocolate.
I asked the bread on the bottom of it. It was like really like a good taste to me. So I like that. I enjoyed that.
Well, we hope you enjoy watching this video.
Please make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. We'll see you next time on B&D Prop Reviewers.